What a year it has been for our next guest. Australian singer Nathaniel has released 3 hit singles. He is gearing up to support Mariah Carey on her tour. And just yesterday, he was nominated for the ARIA Song of the Year.
Haven't heard a voice like that since Fine Young Cannibals. Nathaniel's latest platinum-selling single, Live Louder, has cracked the top 5 on the ARIA singles chart, and it's the anthem for this season, Dancing with the Stars, if you're thinking, gee, I've heard that before. Here to perform it for us right now, give it up for Nathaniel.
Good morning, Sunrise.
He's also appearing at Soulfest later this month.
Took us back to Times Square, didn't
it? Hi.
Lovely to see you. We might get you to keep that mic.
Yes.
Because I'm sure in the middle of that. Gee, you're a professional.
I kept on going. I saw my pack drop, but it's okay.
You lost your microphone, but it's all right.
It's fine.
Keep that mic.
It's all under control.
Now, congratulations. Yesterday nominated for an ARIA. Your first one. How does it feel?
Huge. Huge. Look, it's the start of my career. You know, I had a good song that worked. It was a risk that we took, and it worked out, thank God.
It's a great song, though.
Thank you, man.
It's a fabulous song.
Thank you, thank you.
Love it. And touring with Mariah Carey as well.
Does it get any better
than
that?
Is that a buzz?
Huge. Like,
do you think it'll be wild? Do you think there'll be TV sets out the hotel window?
She's got a reputation for being a diva.
Oh, you're kidding.
Really?
Yes. Don't ruin it for me.
Don't like surprise. No. You're hanging me out to dry.
Really?
Really?
That's it, go.
Can you... Can you come back and tell us all the behind the scenes stuff?
Of course, I will, definitely, definitely.
So that's fantastic though, because they're all sold out shows and everything. Great for you.
I'm really excited because I'll be there with my band as well for a couple of the shows. And I'll be doing some of the songs from my album as well, which I'm trying to get out as soon as possible. So I can't wait. It's going to be a lot of fun.
So album on the way in time for Christmas?
Hopefully. Fingers crossed.
Right.
Fingers crossed.
Excellent. All right, mate.
See you soon.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Good luck with the ARIA.
Cheers. We are back with more of Sunrise right after this. Don't go away.